Hi everyone. So a while ago, I started making this data structures and algorithm series on this YouTube channel, but unfortunately, I haven't been able to make more than 7 videos in the series yet. I'm so sorry about that if you've been waiting. Actually, I'm not sure when I'll be able to post more videos in this series. So I've decided that in this video, I'm gonna give you some pointers to additional resources for learning data structures and algorithms. After watching the 7 videos I've put out so far on this topic, you should be able to follow any of the resources I'm going to talk about today. Okay, first of all, one particular resource I've personally used a little bit is called My Code School. It's a YouTube channel, and he has a playlist on data structures. In this playlist, he uses C and C++ to follow this course, and so I think you'll like it if you use either C or C++. But you should be able to understand it even if you don't know these particular languages. Another one I've personally used in the past is this MIT course on YouTube. This course is actually pretty academic, I would say, and I would say it's a little bit too slow, but the professor's explanation is pretty detailed. I actually haven't seen the entire course yet, but I still recommend it because the videos I saw were pretty good. Now, I also asked one of my friends from Google about this, and he recommends the following two resources. The first one is these Stanford courses on Coursera, and the second one is this book, The Algorithm Design Manual by Skena. I haven't personally used either of them before, but it seems like both of them are pretty popular resources, and I sort of trust this particular friend's recommendation because he's someone that's really, really good at data structures and algorithms. Also, I asked my Twitter and LinkedIn followers about this, and one of them recommended this course that's taught by Google on Udacity. It's a Python-based course, so you might like it if you're learning Python, and it seems like its focus is on programming interviews too, so you might like it as well if you're preparing for programming interviews. Okay, another book I've personally used is this book called Algorithms, 4th edition. This one is based on Java. I would say it's a little bit too hard to follow because the way it's written is a little bit too complicated. But I think it's still nice to use it sort of as a reference book, as you learn with one of the other resources I mentioned earlier. Okay, in this video, I mentioned 4 courses and 2 books as additional resources. So you might say, which one is the best? You know, which one should I use? Well, it really depends on your skill set and preferences. So I think it's really best to try a few of them and, you know, go on with the one you like the most. And if you're not sure which one you should get started with, I would start with My Code School and the MIT course I mentioned earlier, which are both on YouTube, and then just stick with the one you like better out of those two. If you don't like either of them, then I would check out the other resources I mentioned in this video. Of course, I'm going to put links to all of those resources in the description. Okay, that's it for this video. I'm so sorry if you're disappointed that, you know, I'm not sure when I'll be posting more videos in this series. But in this video, I wanted to at least give you some additional resources so you have something to learn from, especially because I'm going to be away for my vacation pretty soon. Anyway, thank you as always for watching my videos, and I'll see you guys in the next video.